You're noxious, and I hate you. But I've been thinking about you, thinking about you way too much. Say what bothers me the most isn't really that I hate you. It's more that I still like you. You jerk. You piss me off, and I seem to be the only one around who even likes you this much. I guess you got the golden touch. You're obnoxious, pretty much define the term, and you owe me big time. But you're too much of a worm to work. You're a genius, as you find it pointing out yourself, but you're disturbed, which wouldn't be so bad if you weren't so proud of it. I love you, or I at least remember I once did, but never mind. On second thought, I take it back. Yeah.